they show their honor and their pride. They said it was a sin and shame, and they winked at one another. And they were drinking, the place was full, the night that Murphy died. As Mrs. Murphy sat in the corner, pouring out her grief, Kelly and his gang came tearing down the street. They went to an empty room and a bottle of whiskey stole. They popped the bottle with the corks to keep the whiskey cold. And that's how they showed their respect for Patty Murphy. That's how they showed their honor and their pride. They said it was a sin and shame, and they winked at one another. They never drank, and the place was full, and I had Murphy died. About 2 o'clock in the morning, I had her empty in a jug. Doyle rolls up that ice box lid to see poor Patty's mug. We stopped at clock, so Mrs. Murphy couldn't tell the time. And at a quarter after two, we argued it was nine. And that's how they showed their respect for Patty Murphy. That's how they showed their honor and their pride. They said it was a sin and shame, they winked at one another. And their drink, the place was full, and I had